But anyway, yeah, the club sucks. People are screaming in your ear. And it's like you're dancing and your friend is like, hey, why go to the bathroom? And you're like. Latin people have the longest names.
Oh, yeah.
Like, you know, Sweet Life of Zack and Cody, when the guy's like, Julio Esteban, Nicayo Rico, Mantenas. It's like if you got this grass from your favorite farm in your home and you put it on your outfit and you were like, yeah. Oh, but this outfit has the piece of grass from my favorite farm. People are like, but that outfit sucks.
Yes, yes.
Well, they're so sweet.
And they're liked by everyone.
They are. I'm not. And right. I was like about to go to sleep and I thought that I was having a nightmare because she was like, hello. And I was so scared and I was like, this is it. This is it. This is my last day. I love ketchup.
You love ketchup.
Love ketchup. I haven't slept in 5 days.
Sissany has actually brought something up about New Year's Eve that I didn't even know until recently that I want to ask you about. Kiss FM.
I was eating yesterday with my manager, my mom, my sister, and my sister put ketchup on her rice. And my manager was like, I've never seen that before. And I was like, what? Because that's literally all we eat at home. It's like ketchup, rice, some kind of like meat or whatever, and bananas. We were literally doing promotion for the song.
Yeah.
Sean would always forget the words to the bridge. The bridge part is kind of, it's like a wordy part.
For sure.
But he would literally get the words wrong every night.
Is that from nerves or is that just can't remember it?
I think it's a little bit of both. But he was like, I'm gonna never go, they're gonna look old, go. Like he would just in other words. But the thing is, you know, part of the reason, I don't even go to the club. Like, I hate the club.
I saw you at a club once.
Did you? Nick was next to me and I was like, oh my God, this is so beautiful. And I was like singing to the New York song and you were like, hey everybody, we're here, it's Times Square. And I was like, does Ryan just want me to shut up so badly right now? We don't have any ketchup on the bus, so this is great.
Really?
We don't have any ketchup.
Okay, so you're stocked for the rest of the tour.
This is great.
Is that enough?
Oh my God, absolutely.
Yeah.
Yeah, I would say so. But he goes, skr, 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 skr.
How many times do you say Havana in Havana?
Shoot, that is hard.
There we go.
Okay, wait, stop. Wait, no, wait. Havana.
When you were talking about doing this solo project, your mom told you to expect the worst?
Yeah.
Well, tell me, what was her...
You know, this was the time of skr, skr, and like the, you know, the incredible
noises.
Like rap ad libs. Like, are we gonna kill it? And they're like, hell yeah. And then we do this like primitive chant thing. We're like, ha, 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 ha.
And you mentioned that you were considering possibly kissing Nick Jonas at midnight.
It's so funny because after I said that, there was this gif on Twitter where I'm kind of like looking over him.
Was that the moment?
And I'm like, oh, okay, never mind. It was a lot of different people. I obviously don't want to like...
You don't want to name names.
You were wrong and you were wrong.
How many people did you play to in total?
I'm going to have to say 100,000. Probably less.
400,000.
Whoa!
That's the toe, man.
181.
That's a big toe. That was a lot of gigs, man. It was
crazy.
A lot of arenas. It's beautiful stuff.
See, okay. If you would have told me that before the tour, I might have been a lot. I would have been way more nervous. Thank
I'm
God
glad
I
we told you after.
Who loves the Winnipeg Jets?
Perfect.
All right. Great. That's all I'll do tonight.
Camila loves the Winnipeg Jets.
Can you imagine if I just did that and then I was like, thank you. Good night. I have to show you because I said, you know, 10 times and I don't know what the hell I was saying, but I was like, and then the thing, but you know what I mean? But the place and you know, and I was like, oh my God, I need sleep.
So I'm saying, so I'm assuming there's a lot of songs that didn't make it onto the album.
Yeah. There's like,
we'd like for you to sing all of those right now.
Could you just... So by the way, if I say, you know, just raise your hand.
Okay. God.
Yeah. Cause I'm trying not to say that as much anymore. And they were all watching it and you know, so many people texted me, they were like, oh, I saw you on. People that I don't really even know that well. Mm-hmm. I was like, oh, that's so cool.
New friends.
I definitely prefer dogs, though. I'm not going to lie. And I'm just going to be honest with you guys right now. Yep. I'm actually half dog, half person.
Oh.
And I felt like that in ninth grade. Like, I feel like everybody feels that. I mean, maybe not everybody. I don't freaking know. But...